Hattiloo was built in 2006. It is the only freestanding repertory black theater in 5 surrounding states. In 2018, the Hattiloo won the August Wilson American Century Cycle Award, having produced all 10 of Wilson's plays.